Actress Lena Headey revealed that she was extremely disappointed with her character Cersei's death in Game of Thrones. The actress had stated that you could go any way in that show and that she was gutted with how her character was killed off.